chill out, dog. You really want to do this? You don't want to do this, dude. I'm telling you. What are you? Get that shit out of here, dog. I'm good, dude. No, thank you. From gun spam? What do I do? Let me out! Let me out! What are you? Why do you have anonymous mode on, young calculator? You're so bad, dude. Take his pro role. Get him out of Discord. Or get him out of the fucking Discord. That's not his POI, dude. That's not his POI. What the hell? I'm gonna listen to this song again. No, no, dude, he's not supposed to land. Like, why did he fight? West of Lagoon, buildings east of ship. Is that the same spawn? The mods in this shitty ass server is protecting him too. Connor's like the only cool person in here, dude. What is it? Hold on, rules. I don't know. Yeah, it had to have been Connor. Man spamming a Tommy gun. No, dude, it doesn't matter. He wasn't supposed to be fighting anyway. Buildings. He deleted his VOD. He deleted his fucking VOD. Ha! Insane, dude. Look at his chat. Look at his chat. He just deleted the VOD. Did he break zone rule? Are you reading his chat? This is that motherfucker with the pro roll that I see.
Break. Why did you delete your VOD and go live again? What VOD?
He banned me.
Pussy. Eat a cock.
He's always breaking the fucking zone rules and he's protected because of the mods.
I don't like you. You'll never be successful in this game, so you might as well just quit it. You play Atlantis 24/7 for a goal that's not attainable for your skill level. So fuck off, dumbass.
This is his ego and every other kid, every other Atlantis bot. In the server. Fortnite has one of the most toxic fucking comp scenes. The most egoed comp scenes ever.
You know what, to be honest here, dude? I don't know why people who have no chance at doing anything...
Even more so than Call of Duty.
...bother playing the game.
Did he just say queers?
Like, damn. You know you're fucking dog shit. Why even play? Damn, bro. Unlucky.
What, VOD? His chat's protecting him? The fucking mods in Atlantis protect him? Look. Hold up. West of Lagoon Boot Ship, is that the same spawn?
Unlucky, my dude.
That's hold on. Okay, hold up. Let's grow up.
Hey, don't steal my coconut. Where's my coconut?
It's Young Cockman from Atlantis. He added him and then this is a mod. He added him and then he edited it and then said no. Another mod. No, he isn't.
I just started streaming. Like, what?
Mods protect him, dude. That server's turning into a joke.
Am I blind? Where's the other coconut? I'm like, what do I do? What do I do this on? Do you know rope? Like three. Right? Does it, is it better?
3 minutes ago.
I mean, this makes it darker.
Wow. This motherfucker doesn't belong in the comp scene.
That's a lot of colorblind, though.
He permabanned me for asking him about his VOD.
And this makes me see in storm. Okay, good.